is applied to the areas where areas of the varieties that need to be protected from the rain. This masking can be made of various materials such as photoresist, wire, or anti-seed tape. The masking defines the scope of the final product of the masking. Step B is a crucial in chemical machining capacity. It defines the areas of varieties that will remain unaffected by the chemical agent. The varieties is the exposed to chemical agent, which selectively reacts with the unprotected areas of varieties. The agent removes neutral solutions. They react selectively with the unprotected areas of varieties, dissolving or thoroughly rinsing to remove any remaining agents under many masking material is removed from the workpiece to be filling the final part. Geometric stripping, again, chemical methods or a combination of both. Material suitable for chemical machining. Chemical machining is particularly suitable for the machine using conventional methods, such as aluminium panels, alloys, scale, titanium panels, alloys, incubation alloys, copper alloys, various alloys.